Hi and welcome to WP Xbox Windows Phone Game Reviews. And today we have got Parachut Panic with us. It's a very simple game from Microsoft Studios, which allows you to, help people get on the ship when they jump from the airplane. So that's what you need to do now here. So we're already playing a game. So instead of that, I'll say new game. Say yes. So now I'll choose the easy mode. Pretty cool. If you have a lot of time and you want to play in, without any hurries and all, you can play this game. It's a nice sketch on a match sheet. So you just need to tap so that the parachute opens up and it can slowly float down. You can also control the wind. So I can just tap and I can push it here. I can push this guy here. Or you can push this guy here for a faster downwards. So now you need to tap. Now make sure, you give them the right direction, else if they fall into the sea, they'll be eaten up. And you will also see, a lot of other characters coming down. And when you see the arrows like this, see, the guy dropped in. So now you need to push him down, otherwise will be shocked by the electricity. I'll show you that also in moments. So number of people you lose, number of life is equivalent. You need to push, push, push. And you need to push this guy here. It's get very difficult, as the number increases. If you aren't aware of the... There you go. Now there's two lives gone. Now that's the shark eating now. So that's how it goes now. The game is very nice, very comfortable game. So I only saved 15 out of 18. So that's not that good. But let's see. We'll try again. Now this time I'll try the normal game. Well, let's see if I can handle it actually. So more people will drop in, more airplanes and other stuff will join in. If you need to give it the right direction, and switch to the next person. That's what you need to do here. You cannot keep on concentrating on the one person. Otherwise, you'll lag behind and you'll lose other person, especially when a helicopter is coming in. And till the ships are not moving, you are good enough. You can blow off the plane. You'll get a tap, so you can do that. Lucky till now, I haven't lost any of the lives. So I'll say, go down, I'll say this. Okay, I'll show you the electricity shock now. We'll see it there. Oh, lucky, that guy was saved actually. I thought he'll get a shock over there with the clouds. I'll show you once. Okay, you need to push it down there. So you saw how that guy got cut by the plane, their blades. So that's what happens. So that's the end of the trial. So I'll go to the main menu. Overall, it's a nice game which you can soothe in with if you don't have anything to do. And I'm sure the full version has even the tougher levels. I'll put them down in the description. I'll see the videos and how it can be done. So thanks for watching. Do give us a like if you do like the video. The game name is Parachut Panic. It's an Xbox Live game. Integrates with your Xbox Live accounts course, and you can see all your achievements and everything. Thanks for watching.